Hello, my fellow streamers and YouTubers. That's me again at CryptoSpa, and this is my next cryptocurrency market overview. So let's start. Let's have a look at the prices of the major cryptocurrencies. And according to CoinMarketCap, Bitcoin is trading at the level of $4,024. So we can say that the price of Bitcoin is hovering near the level, near the psychological level of $4,000 per one digital coin. Ethereum is trading at the level of $140. XRP is at the level of close to 32 cents. Litecoin is at the level of $61.23. EOS is at the level of $3.79. So it is a small consolidation. At the moment, we're observing a small consolidation after the yesterday's price increase. So now I just want to show you some interesting pictures, news, and etc. So this is a picture or image that I found on Reddit. So it is a gas station in the United States in San Diego, California, and we see that they are now accepting Bitcoin. So slowly we see that more and more merchants are joining the Bitcoin and the cryptocurrency world ecosystem, and more merchants are starting to accept cryptocurrencies as a means of payment. Some positive news about the Lightning Network. So let's switch again to the Lightning Network. And this is how it looks like. At the moment, the capacity of the Lightning Network is 1,083 Bitcoins. So just to let you know, a couple of days ago, the capacity of Lightning Network for first time ever has reached the psychological level of 1,000 Bitcoins. So in my view, this is a significant achievement for the solution of the scalability issue of Bitcoin, and I will be very happy if in the long run we see that more and more people are coming to the joining the Lightning Network, and if the Lightning Network will be able to reach, let's say, 5 or 10,000 units of Bitcoins as a capacity by the end of this year, this will be a great achievement. So we see that many beautiful and nice things are coming and happening in the cryptocurrency world. So to be honest, I'm really very happy, and that's why I just want, and I am really a very big optimist, and that's why I want to show you a tweet in the Twitter account of the CEO of Binance, CZ. So he wrote the following statement: I think Warren Buffett knows stock investment and equity investment very well, but I don't think that he understands cryptocurrency at all. He's making a big mistake. So fellas, I'm showing you this message of CZ, because cryptocurrency world has been doing quite well. It is really it has been improving significantly, and I'm really very happy that we're among the early adopters, and the people who are still off the blockchain, they are not in the cryptocurrency world, they're making a big mistake, as Changpeng Zhao said in his message. And I am really very a big optimist. So now let's switch to some other news. This is the co-founder of Ethereum, Joseph Lubin, and during this conference in Austin, Texas, he said some very interesting and beautiful things about the cryptocurrency world and the blockchain technology. So let me outline them. First of all, he said that currently the world economy is about $80 trillion a year. Yes, according to many studies, at the moment, per year, the global GDP grows by, let's say, 70, 80 or 90 trillion dollars a year. A bit later, he said that in about 10 or 20 years, when blockchain fully ramifies, the global economy will be 10 times. So he said the global economy will be 10 times larger. So if at the moment the global economy is at the level of $80 trillion a year, it means that in 10 or 20 years we'll have a global economy that will generate on a yearly basis about 800 trillion US dollars a year. And he said that most of it will be generated by the blockchain technologies. So blockchain will probably be a significant part of it. So fellas, why I am pointing out to this message? Because at the moment, if we compare these big numbers, 80 trillions, 800 trillions dollars of GDP per year, now the cryptocurrency market is valued just at the level of 139 billions dollars. So imagine what will happen to the prices of the cryptocurrencies in 10 or 20 years when the global economy is 10 times larger if compared to the global economy nowadays, and if the blockchain will probably be a significant part of it. We will see prices of the cryptocurrencies at some really, really very high levels, as we say, Bitcoin to the moon, Steam to the moon. So I'm really very excited. I'm really very excited. And just to let you know, I just want to mention some other news, and those are the news that relates to these beautiful improvements on the cryptocurrency market, that are words that the Winklevoss twins said about the crypto. And they said also during this conference in Austin that crypto is at a tipping point at the moment. And he also said, they said actually, these twins, some of that, no doubt very soon crypto regulations will come. Regulators will come to the cryptocurrency market, and it is just a part of the future development of the cryptocurrency world. And probably if regulators come to the cryptocurrency market, they say that to some extent and more people will join the cryptocurrency market, because they really trust the regulators and they will feel much safe if regulators care about them. So to some extent I agree with those statements of the Winklevoss brothers. Also, very nice statement that one of them said is that during the crypto winter, why the crypto winter has led to increased innovation. So he said that at the moment when we're in the crypto winter, many innovation has been invented. So it is a period on the cryptocurrency market that is a period in which many brilliant people, developers, they create some new products, new applications. And this is a period when the crypto winter to some extent is beneficial to all of us, because many innovations has happened and will happen. So that's why crypto is at the tipping point. And I just want to outline something. Let me find this. He said, one of the Cameron Winklevoss said that the brightest minds in the room are flocking to crypto and looking to build on this decentralized, permissionless and open system. And that's true, guys. We see that every day new people, new brilliant minds, developers, programmers, content creators are coming to the cryptocurrency world. And at the end of the day, no doubt that this will be a big driver for the further success of the cryptocurrency world, and no doubt that one day the prices of cryptocurrencies will skyrocket again. So that's it for today about the news. Now I want to mention something interesting, and I want to say that there is such kind of social media platform. It is not a competitor, it's called trybe.one. I would like now to talk about this social media platform, or a blogging platform actually, because it has been improving and it is improving. And I have registered with Trybe last year in September or in August, I don't remember exactly, But I just want to let you know that it is not a competitor to Steam blockchain or to Steam it. To some extent, I just want to let you know that there are many Steamians who are on trybe.one. Keep in mind, it is getting better and better, this blogging platform. So let me tell you a few words about this blogging platform. So there are some categories. For example, it is not like a social media platform like Steam it or Steam blockchain. It is like if you you can compare it with Medium, where you have different categories. You can write about crypto and blockchain, do some kind of researches, analysis. You can write about the gaming industry, businesses, technology, programming, travel. So there are many categories, and you can write your blogs. Let's say you can write your blogs. And you can earn by creating great content. Of course, you can make some friends, invite friends. If you invite friends, you will earn 1,000 Trybe tokens. If you join the site, you will earn 100 tokens. If you verify your profile, you will earn 250 tokens. And for each visit, when you log in, you will get on a daily basis one token. But of course, the main idea behind this blogging platform is to create interesting content. And it is like, to some extent, like on Steam blockchain, when your fellas come, or if some of the people come and like you, upvotes, they give you some upvotes, you receive these Trybe tokens. And I just want to let you know, for example, I have abandoned this blogging platform last year. So I was active on this blogging platform just for 1 month. I wrote 6 blogs, and this is my last one that I wrote about the central bankers. I wrote this blog in September, so it was just a blog, just I expressed my point of view on some statement at that moment of the Reserve Bank of New Zealand. And some fellas, 17 people, 17 user of this Trybe, my blogging platform, they upvoted my blog, and I received for this 1,367 Trybe tokens. And now if we switch to CoinGecko, we can check the price of Trybe. At the moment, one Trybe token is trading at this level, so 0.00234069 US dollars. Yesterday, one token of Trybe was almost at the price of 1 cent. And just to let you know, now let's make some calculation how much I can receive for writing such kind of blog. So this is my calculator. This is the calculator. So I receive for writing this blog. It was my last blog on trybe.one. Let me show you. I receive 1,367 Trybe tokens multiplied by 0.00234. So it is $3.20. It is not bad, to be honest. Just for writing this blog last year, I earned $3.20. If I exchange my tokens now on this CoinGecko exchange, yesterday the price was 3 times higher yesterday. So if I multiply it by the number of 3, it means almost $10. So to be honest, fellas, once again, this is a very interesting blogging platform, trybe.one. Now I realize that I have to become more active on Trybe. I have to come back, I have to get back to Trybe, because it may turn out that I can earn some money for writing blogs, interesting blogs, if people like them, if they upvote, if people upvote my blogs. And if I make such calculations, it's not bad. It's really a very good way to earn some money. And it may turn out that it's easier to earn some money here, much easier than on Steam blockchain. So now I will also participate. I will become more active on trybe.one. Let's see if I will be able to earn these tokens again, such kind of tokens again. I will also check this coin Gecko exchange. So here is the site, and I will check, is it easy on those exchanges to exchange these Tribe tokens, because it may turn out that it is just a chart and you cannot exchange your tokens. So stay tuned. I will let you know in the couple in 1 week, because now I will switch back to Tribe. And just to let you know that in my today's video, in the post, I will include the link to this trybe.one blogging platform. Of course, I will include my referral link. I will be glad if you, for example, decide to sign up with Tribe, if you do this process or sign up via my referral link, because I, in this way, I will earn 200 tokens or something like this if in a long run you verified your profile. So that's it for today. Thank you for watching. If you have some ideas, please comment. If you are already an active user of trybe.one, just write some comments, let exchange some ideas about this blogging platform. Of course, thank you for watching. I wish you a wonderful Sunday and hope to see you in my next video. That was me at CryptoSpot.